Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November the 19th of 2020, well, it is titled Crew-1 Mission Launch Streak. So what do we see here? Well, this is the launch of a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket. And this occurred last Sunday. And we see the rocket trail as it heads up into the sky and eventually towards a rendezvous with the International Space Station. Now, this was actually taking 4 astronauts up there to work on the International Space Station for a number of months. And the trail there is the hot gases that are used to expel the rocket up into space. By expelling the gases down at very high velocities, the rocket is able to lift off from the Earth and to achieve escape velocity to reach off the Earth and to reach into low Earth orbit. And there it would find the International Space Station, which orbits a few hundred miles up above the Earth's surface. And when the capsule would dock with that, the 4 astronauts were able to transfer to the International Space Station. Now, the SpaceX Falcon 9 is also one that is reusable, or at least in part. The main stage that launches actually is then recovered out in the ocean and lands, comes back to a soft landing on a ship that will collect it there and then bring it back for refitting and refueling and reuse. So they've been able to reuse a number of these over and again, which is different than what had been done before. As you may remember, the space shuttle that we used to use was partially reusable in that the orbiter itself was reusable, but the tanks would then fall into the ocean or be burned up in the Earth's atmosphere and were not recollected to reuse again. So now we have some that are actually reusable, such as the one we see today. And this is one of the first times in a while that we have actually launched astronauts to the International Space Station from the United States. Previously, after the retirement of the space shuttle program a number of years ago, the only way was through the Russian space program to get the astronauts there. So now there is a United States program as a backup that we have 2 ways of being able to get astronauts up to and from the International Space Station. So that was our picture of the day for November the 19th of 2020. It was titled Crew-1 Mission Launch Streak. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.